T-Rex, the coach with big pecs. Okay, this is one of my favorite core exercises, actually. I consider this a core exercise. We're going to do close grip push-ups on the kettlebell handles. Now look, to protect your shoulders, roll the elbows in the socket. And you're going to pull yourself down and press up. Notice I'm on the corners of the handle like this. My hands are at an angle here. Now, for those of you that aren't strong enough to maintain the support, do the push-ups on the ground. Or do it this way. On the ball. On your knees. Like it's smart one. Okay? This is going to be plenty, believe me. It'll kill you. Okay, the rest of you went on your feet. This is called the Maxwell Abdominal Complex Series. Really good series. Alright? Push-up position. Place. And come down with me. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, stand the handle. Hup! Right leg up.
Hell yes.
That's just what I was wanting. Chin, left leg up. And down. Come down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 inch off that handle, boys. Engage your tummy. Engage your tummy. Engage your tummy. Slowly come up. Right leg up. Chin. Lock the kettlebell. Side to side.